144 sexual, physical, and harassment reports from former and serving Defence Force personnel. Lawyer Adair Donaldson says the scheme gives abuse victims a second chance for recognition of their hurt.
If the awareness of this scheme is properly publicised, then I have no doubt that you will see a large amount of survivors coming forward.
A Brisbane accountant who once had a crack at politics is receiving consular assistance in Bali after being arrested on drug charges. Wondering if he has more. 35-year-old Isaac Emmanuel Roberts is facing 20 years jail after allegedly being found with 20 grams of ice and 6 grams of ecstasy.